215 pounds, Max Alexander, his tag team partner, from Salem, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, 5-star Thomas Adams. They are the new and improved franchise players.
Fight squad in there to start the match, and Vince Reverend
interesting because a couple of weeks ago, I remember Thomas Adams not wanting a piece of Chase until Chase was a little worse for wear there. So that's a little interesting. In comes Max Alexander now.
It's a fascinating story because first we have these two guys working together closely on. Then,
right?
The whole thing just fell apart. It broke it. And now you have this very unique combination of tag teams that you have here tonight.
And here you go. You have Max Alexander in with Seth Allen. And remember, guys, at our last big show, Max Alexander took on Max, Max Alexander took on Seth Allen in that, was it like a four-way or something like that? There was multiple people in that match.
Yeah, that was an invitational match with wrestlers from a number of different promotions here around Northeast Ohio. And Max Alexander came out on top for that wild card championship.
And a nice exchange. Some very quick and technical mat wrestling there by both these gentlemen.
And Jerry Clemens right on top of him. I guess he's resting up from his time out of the ring. He needs it from time to time. We know that to be true. He gets a little wound up, needs a rest, comes back, ready to go.
And Seth Allen kind of pulling off from Max Alexander's book. Remember, Max likes to do that alligator roll, and Seth rolling on through with it. Break. Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
I was going to say, Seth Allen showing off some good amateur skills there. Going toe-to-toe with Max Alexander. Under that waistlock throughout the entire roll match in the second round.
And in comes Chase Aarons once again.
Chase is all wound up.
Single leg takedown. Goes through.
Max Alexander's done playing.
And now trying to hyperextend that leg.
That's how you take out that advantage that Chase Aarons has with his kicking game.
That and also, it's been well documented, it's high flying assault too. Oh, watch, Chase rolls on through. Look at a half crab there.
Alexander trying to get as close as he can. Chase didn't really pay attention to that tag. Pretty boy fight scene in the center of the ring right now. Fight scene. Big knee to the brain.
And that's not a corner Chase wants to be in right now.
Almost lost control right there.
So you think you know Muay Thai?
And I hate this. I'm not a fan of saying it, but I will, just to give credit where credit's due, some nice quick tags by the new franchise players. The new and improved. I'm sorry.
I think I heard Max Alexander yell out, "So you know Muay Thai." For a second, I got hungry. I thought he said bad time.
5 minutes gone by in this contest. 5 minutes.
And so Alexander using the ropes to his advantage.
The new and improved franchise players practically lynching Chase Aarons over there. I knew that move was devastating, even though I couldn't see it through the blinding glare of Wayne Palmer's camera over there.
Wayne Palmer, he's the man.
Caught me right in the eye.
He did it on purpose. Come on. It's a plan. just order a Mai Tai and just have it in the ring?
Chase, you have two fans.
Max Alexander stretching. Chase into the cover, rolls it in. And now another variation of a submission there. I can't see what exactly it is.